my favourite places to go in London is Buckingham Palace. Did you know that Buckingham Palace has 500 rooms and 78 of these are toilets? Now, let's go and see if the Queen's in for tea. Unfortunately, the Queen wasn't around for tea today, but we came to Borough Market. This has been around since the 13th century, making it one of London's oldest and largest markets. You'll find Tower Bridge. Now in 1951, a double-decker bus was forced to jump the gap in the bridge, clearing a 6-foot drop. No one was seriously injured, but a few people may have been a bit shaken up. At 1,016 feet, the Shard is Europe's tallest building. It has 11,000 glass panels and 44 lifts. The view from the top is fantastic. That's if you're not too scared of heights. Here I am at East London Gymnastics Gym, where some of our GB hopefuls train. I'm here with Renaz. He's going to teach me a little bit about gymnastics and show me some moves. Renaz, what have you got in store for me today?
So we're going to start with some warm-up, some basics, and then we'll just see what you can do, and we're going to go from there.
Great, let's get to it. I know with practice makes perfect, obviously, and it's my first day here. I've never done gymnastics before. I was never a gymnast at school or anything like that, so, you know, baby steps and all. You never know, in time, I might get there.
So I'm here with Will Sharman today, who is GB's best hurdler.
Oh, hello, Will. Daddy. Appreciate that.
I understand that you were out of the World Championships as you hurt your hamstring. How is that feeling, and are you on track to your road to Rio?
Yeah, that was a real setback. Struggled really, mentally, getting such a big injury in an important year, World Championships, and I had to sit and watch it on the sofa. So, yeah, I've put a lot of work in since then, and I think I'm in a good place again now.
Obviously, everyone has an idol. I have an idol, most people have idols.
Who's your idol?
Gabby Logan, or I really like Sue Barker. So yeah, so who's your idol and why?
My favourite's got to be Linford Christie. You think that that kind of person's on a pedestal and they're untouchable, you could never have a conversation with that person, they'd be ushered everywhere
but
behind
he's
security,
not that person.
And he's not like that.
So thanks so much for being here today and speaking to me.
I've really enjoyed it.
It's been a pleasure hearing about your training and what you've got coming up. I better let you get back to your training, but thank you so much.
Thanks
and we'll be seeing you in Rio 2016.
Make sure you come to our competitions as well.
I'll be there. Number one fan.